90% of all leaks don't come to the surface.
You don't see it, but that's 8 trillion cubic meters of water that are lost every year.
A third of the world's urban water supply. If we could cut the losses by just one half, we could bring fresh drinking water to another 130 million people who need it. Our cities are actually losing an equivalent of 36,000 Olympic pools of clean, treated drinking water daily. Now you